obviously there's a new series of Love Island. What do you think about it and stuff?
Well, I'm 80 and I wouldn't go with one of them, and I'm 80, I turn them down. If an 80-year-old doesn't fancy them, there's no hope for anybody, is there? But if you're doing a show Love Island, when you are saying these people are flaming gorgeous, the girls, the boys, it's Love Island, we're picking the best. Well, I fell down last night.